kings and mackerel, the key to keeping them on the line as much as possible is always keep tension on the line. What they'll tend to do is they'll run right at the boat, like this guy now, he's pulling away. But if he runs right at the boat, you gotta keep tension on. Thank you.